I don't know. They'll show.
Smarter for them if they don't. But they will. They will.
What are you getting too old to play, man?
I don't know. Too old or something, I don't know.
You'll get into it, man. You'll have to.
I'll get into it, man.
It was fun, huh?
Yeah.
What's the matter?
I don't know. I feel strung out, you know? Like I want to ride. I want to ride alone. You know?
Yeah. Well, you leave, you know, you're just another citizen.
Yeah.
I owe you a favor, so.
Well, whatever.
Yeah. I figure Shotgun will be happy to take care of your colors for you.
My colors?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's been wanting to be the vice pres for a long time. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. Have a good trip.
Got that old Sally Weber last night. Boy, that gal drink more whiskey. Well, she's tougher than a Brahma bull. Paper closed, boy. Closed, not open. That's simple. I got nothing to sell you. I sure hope these hippies got enough gas to leave. Three of them hanging around here, they'd make this town unlivable. Hey, you already filled. Place to eat around here?
There's a cafe in town down the road.
But it's closed.
You like this place, huh?
That's right. Tom? Here.
Well, what is this?
Here.
Sure. Wow, man, you're really corny. Watch a little bit too much of the late show, huh?
Maybe we can fix you up with something to eat. I'll trade you for a ride on the bike.
We just gonna have to do something about that, Dave.
It's tackier closer up.
Where's Hood?
He's down the road. Everything's okay.
Yeah.
We got some gas, thanks to...
Angel.
Angel.
Tremaine.
They're getting worse, though. They don't want to sell to us anymore.
You gonna stay?
Stay? What does stay mean?
Well, people around here generally work for the key.
What kind of work? Yeah. Did you ride?
Yes, Sam.
Beautiful.
I said he could get some dinner.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Come on.
Where do you live?
Back in one of those shacks over there.
You live alone?
Yes.
Good. Where the soft birds fly, where the winding rivers flow, you and I would go in laughter. barefoot on a hill where blue and yellow flowers grow. I would show you worlds of happy ever after.
At
scenery. It's my healthy American lust.
Oh, Angel, you are hung up in old ways of seeing. You have to say goodbye to all that.
Bye.
Following a dream, reaching out to touch a summer sky, past the trees and throughout the meadow. Hand in hand, through a wonderland, together we go following a dream.
What's happening?
I'm throwing the I Ching. It's an old Chinese thing. It's like fortune telling, only it doesn't tell you the future. It tells you where it's at now.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
You don't know? Why don't you ask it what we're all doing here?
One man can't ask a question about all the people. You want to know what I'm doing here, I can tell you that without this.
Oh, yeah?
I, Jonathan Ravenall Tremaine, scion of a wealthy southern cotton family, rejected the julep, dabbled in revolution, and now find myself in the midst of this great agricultural waste, the leader of a group of humorless dropouts, leading them in another ripoff by echo freaks. Ecology.
Far out.
Well, I was doing something bad somewhere at some time. I don't know what it was, but it must have been pretty bad to trade for this.
I was just thinking it wasn't all that bad.
Interesting point of view. Back to the I Ching.
It may not make the farmer's almanac, but it would be nice if it made it through the winter.
Seems to look okay.
To me, too. The trouble is there aren't any farmers around to say for sure.
Yeah, I keep forgetting you people aren't really farmers.
What about you? Well, what did you do?
I rode, I guess.
A club?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
It was okay when I was doing it. It was all right.
What? What's happening?
Damn.
What's the matter?
Tremaine! Tremaine! They're coming. They're on their way.
Which way?
Over there.
Get you guys, get around that field over there. Don't let them get into the crops. You two take care of the animals. Merilee, you take care of the babies.
All right, let's move.
And somebody get that gate closed. We'll be back for your blood. 1 week. You're either gone or we're running you into the dirt. Get it? 1 week.
Time we are really up against the wall. You saw what happened out there. You saw what they did to our place. They told us we got to be off of here by Saturday or we're dead. Yeah, they either kill us or we starve because they do in our crops.
Hey, man.
Yeah?
I didn't come all the way out here just to get run off.
Well, have you got any ideas?
Yeah, he's gonna kill him.
Damn straight.
Listen, that's not even funny. I mean, even if we wanted to fight, which I do not, how? How are we gonna fight those guys?
Right.
With what?
Right.
How are we going to fight those
right,
guys?
Right, exactly.
And what about the children?
Yeah, what about the children?
I've got it. We'll send for Sheriff Fee.
And what's he going to do?
Hell, they probably paid their gas to get out here.
I haven't heard one thing that sounded like it was going to do any good at all. So I'm going to do the only thing that's left to do. I'm going to lay it in the lap of the man that's responsible for it.
Yeah.
Angel. What about your bike club?
What about?
Well, do you think they might like to come here and help us out in this situation?
You gotta be kidding.
No, I am not kidding. I am desperate, man. It's life or death.
Tremaine, you have a very short memory. You remember what happened out there today? That was nothing. You bring a bike club in here, you're gonna have a lot of trouble on your hands.
Any more problems that I got right now?
Man, it's like asking some degenerate to babysit your kid.
If the degenerate can keep the kid alive, then I'm ready.
You're not even listening to me. What do you think you guys are, a bunch of kids? They play a little rough. No.
Hey, people, I'm sorry I messed up your little farm, but, I'm sorry.
Merilee. You're the reason he's here, you know. It's up to you.
There ought to be another way.
There isn't.
Thank you.
likes you, you know. Really. And he knows why you did what you did with no blame, so don't blame him for trying to keep this place together. He's unofficial glue.
Glue? What, he said you had to convince me of something?
Yes.
Well, it's a bad idea.
It's the only idea we have.
Oh, what? Damn. I don't see why you didn't turn me on a peace trip before I did that number on that guy, you know?
It wouldn't have helped, Angel. It takes a long, long time before you calm down all the way.
Yeah, well, that's something I don't know if I can handle.
Do you want to try?
Want to turn me on to it?
Yes.
Well, how about a refill?
Okay.
Yeah. Where's Angel?
He took off this morning on his bike. He had some stuff to figure out in his head.
Yeah, well, it must have been a lot of stuff if he's not back by now.
It's a whole new way of thinking for him.
Hmm. Where'd he go?
I didn't ask.
You ticked at me or something?
No, I'm just worried, I guess.
I wouldn't worry about Angel. One thing he does do well is take care of himself. Ray?
Take the horn, go up there on the hill, and keep a lookout. I know they said a week, but I don't trust them. I'll send somebody up to spell you in a little while.
Right.
And I wouldn't worry about Angel. We're the ones that are in trouble.
Morning. I was just over the gas station. They said I could find you over here. Yeah, well, what happened yesterday with the pitchfork, it was an accident, you know? Well, what else is happening?
What do you want?
Hey, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I did that. But that was me, not those people. Now, why don't you just let them be? Simple enough. Just let them do their thing.
Do their thing. What the hell is that supposed to mean, boy? Do their thing. I don't even care. I don't give a damn. You have until Saturday, man. Dig.
Dig? Hey, what do you want, man? Those people aren't hurting you out there. What's your big hassle? What do you want to put them away for?
Dave, I didn't know we were going to bulldog no pigs here today. I think we ought to clear this place out. We don't need to be smelling no pigs.
It seems that I lost my way.
dismay. Wide open eyes, I can't yet see. A gray fog surrounds my brain. I try, but it's just in vain. I'm fully aware, I don't care. My timing ain't right, I've just got to fight. All those wandering ways that keep blowing my pace.
Liza!
Cheetah? Hello, caveman. LJ. Hi. Hey, Dennis. Red. How you doing, Rush? Afternoon, pilot. Shotgun, edition.
Nice place. Yeah, I scored. Yeah, well, I was just out riding around and I had to stop by and see how you people are getting along without me. I got a favor. I need a favor, man. Yeah, well, it's kind of thirsty on the road. Can I buy you people a drink? Yeah.
Hey.
Well, I guess I'll come right out front with it and say it. Been sort of living on this commune farm. But anyway, it's really a nice place.
Why ain't you there, man?
I thought you might want to see it. Could you dig a run?
Someone has clouded your mind, ex-brother. You've been away too long, man. A farm is not like a run. Hey, but I shall remove this evil spell so you can get your head straight. Now, let's see what kind of potion is needed in such a serious case. I got uppers, downers, red devils, green devils. Of course, I got some blue angels. Little bad fish, maybe. Red dirt hash, good Lebanese grass. What is it, man? Just remember, man, that speed kills. Then what don't?
What's the problem? These cowboy citizens, they don't read keep off the grass signs. These people at the commune, pilot, really good people. They don't know what to do. I thought maybe you and some of the boys might show them home.
How many do you need?
As many will come, I guess.
How long?
5-6 days.
Cowboys?
Oh, wow, man. Cowboys, and you need help.
Farmer? Oh, man, you got to be kidding me, really.
Yeah, well, I see all the same boys aren't here. I can't be the only dropper.
Farm?
We milk cows, man?
Shit.
Lady Merilee, Jermaine. Ida will be our house guest for the next couple of days.
Where's the bear?
Make yourself at home.
Oh, we will.
Let's get it on, man.
Well. So far, so good.
Yeah, not very far. What do you think, Injun?
They look kind of dirty.
Yeah, you're gonna need quite a sense of humor for the next couple of days. Hello?
Hello.
Dig my past?
Not a lot.
Wasn't that long ago. Jackie?
This her?
Baby, I don't need this. That was then, now is now. Okay?
I'm sorry, anyway. I didn't mean to interrupt anything. I just wanted to show you something I thought you'd be interested in seeing. What's left of our tattoo. Remember? Shotgun didn't like it, so one night he just decided to cut it out.
I'm sorry, baby. I just had to move.
Okay.
Hey. You want a swap, man?
No.
If you do say so.
I won't.
Otherwise, you stay away.
Okay, man.
It goes for you too, Mama.
that's heavy.
Yeah, I can get behind that.
Keep your house or catch fire, warm your hands. Keep your house or catch fire, warm your hands. You will only be as free as you let other people be. Keep your house or catch fire, warm your hands.
Oh. Wow, man, what's this junk, man?
It's garbage, man. That's the garbage, man. That's what they brought up.
It's vegetables. It's carrots.
Oh,
celery and alfalfa.
Alfalfa? Get out of here, man. That's for cows, man. Hey, Speed, I'm going to do you a favor, man. I'm going to turn you into a cow so you can enjoy this. Look at you. I try to do you a favor and turn you into a cow and you stay a pig. Here, take a leak.
Hey, don't you have any food? You're a bunch of vegetarians.
It didn't start out that way, but it's good for you. It's cheap.
All right. Well, that's cool, man. That's cool for helping, but what's for dinner, man? Look at that.
Oh,
wow, man.
I broke my glass.
You will only be at three. You will only be at three. Your house will get this fire on your hands.
Man, like this.
Thank you.
cookies, man. The cookies.
No, they're not done, man.
Man, I want me a cookie.
Don't get it together.
Nah. Get in there and give me a cookie, man.
No, they're not done, man.
You reach in there and give me a cookie, man.
Well, man, give him a cookie, man.
What was that stuff?
This stuff?
Stuff the engine made.
I don't know.
Cookies!
Ah, you like those cookies, huh?
Yeah, man. Dynamite. Yeah, what's in them?
Some Indian recipe, I guess.
I mean, is it hash or something else?
Told you, I don't know. You'll have to ask the Indian. He'll probably lay some on you.
Yeah, but we ain't gonna be here forever, man. I mean, how do you make it at home, you know?
Pilot, I don't know. Ask the Indian.
Are you holding on to me?
Come on.
Yeah? All right, I'll ask the engine.
Morning. How'd you sleep last night?
All right.
Well, that's good. I got a favor to ask you. Some of the people got to go into town. They're going to need a chaperone. Well, you take the pickup truck. Get a couple of cases of beer.
Thirsty.
Thirsty. Yeah. All right. Okay.
We have little problems, man.
Yeah?
They got into the Indian stash. They want some more.
I'm sure you'll lay it on them.
Yeah, but if they get into it too heavy, they're going to mess up the place. Pilot wants a recipe.
Yeah. Well, you know, for what you get, you have to pay.
Very true, my friend.
Good morning.
Afternoon.
Beautiful day.
Has been so far, yep.
Hey, hippie. You get tired of eating sheep dip for dinner? It looks like our neighbors have found some of their own kind to play with. Boy, that ain't easy when you smell like they do. Well, now look at that. They don't mind walking a few steps out of their way. You know, I like that.
Gets kind of hot out here, doesn't it?
It's been known to.
Humidity's nice.
Hey, now what you got there, boy?
Hey, man. Why don't you let him through?
Am I in your way, boy?
local boys are kind of playful.
Well, not much happens here. Got to make your own fun, you know. They're okay.
It's heavy, man. Let him through.
Oh, no. Ain't no way to talk. Yeah, you just go on by, boy. I don't want to be in your way.
Just no regard for property rights anymore.
Not too much. Things got kind of out of hand. Or anything else. People gotta know when to stop, you know.
Right.
Especially when it's so hot. Too much activity is not good for you.
Oh, I know what you mean. Watching so much activity, a person could really get pooped.
I think it's getting a little too noisy. Too much activity. Guess I better put a stop to it, huh?
It was certainly nice chit-chatting with you.
Oh, by the way, don't worry about the 2 bits for the bullets. The county will take care of it. Nice talking to you, too. Bye.
Toodaloo.
Okay, now me and Burr are here to teach you guys how to fight a little bit. You dig it? You guys got one thing in your favor. They don't expect you're gonna fight them. Huh? So what you do is you catch them off guard, man. You catch them by surprise. You dig it? You dig it?
Oh, man, what are you doing?
No laughing matter. You have a little realism to it. What do you do if I grab you? Huh? It's not funny, man. There's nothing to laugh about. What if I snatch you up and I'm gonna... You guys don't need to learn how to fight, man. You need to learn how to run. Let's go get a beer, man. Forget it.
Come on, damn it. I told you to get a deeper net. A little bit more over here, too.
Look, anywhere you hit him, it's going to hurt, but aim for the head if you can. Body movement is very important. I'll help you with that. Use your shoulder. Use your shoulder. Like that. Like that. It's a little low, but it's okay. Come here, let me help you. Give me your hand. Put it in your hand. Shoulder movement is very important. Very important. Over the shoulder, right? Ready? Ready? Go. That's it. A little more, you know.
It's a joke. It's a bad joke, man. I mean, these people can't fight. Really. They don't even want to. the losers. What are you doing here? What are you doing here, Mia? Really? Planting corn and plows and potatoes, beets? Really? What is all that? You gave up motorcycles for parsley, huh? Really? It's the broad, huh?
Oh, the broad.
It ain't the broad.
Come on. The broad's good.
Standing for broad.
Yeah.
I'll tell you something. If the rest of the club decides to split, you know, I split. Why don't you come back, huh? I promise if you come back, we'll plant some corn.
Plant
some corn. It's a promise, I swear. Yeah, I don't know. Stay with your chickens. Stay with your chickens.
Private crisis, or may I join?
Sure.
The girl with the tattoo?
Yeah, what about her?
How'd it happen?
She used to be my old lady. I left the club, I guess. Nobody wanted to sleep with her, so she went with Shotgun. He got bugged at the tattoo.
But why'd she have it in the first place?
I don't know. One after a trip, it was there, you know? She didn't even know. The thing I asked myself is, wow, what was I doing there, you know? I mean, you just wake up one morning and...
I don't believe that.
You are lucky, baby. You are very lucky.
Hey, Shotgun. Past your bedtime.
Yeah, only if there's a good reason to go to bed. Like Vincent's, how much you want for her?
Hey, man, I don't deal anymore.
Yeah. Maybe the reason you don't is because she ain't yours to sell, huh?
Hey, baby, why don't you find something else to play with before you go to bed?
Oh, man. I'm just trying to stir up a little action. I mean, don't you read the magazines? I thought you hippies were supposed to believe in free love.
See here. I wondered where you were. Things were kind of quiet back at the house.
Yeah. Things are kind of quiet all over. That's what we're talking about, trying to strike up a little action.
We are through talking, Shotgun.
Oh, no. I ain't made my deal yet, remember?
Well, couldn't I wait till in the morning?
Baby.
You businessmen may continue to discuss me all night long if you'd like to. I'm bored.
She looks good, man. But she talks too much.
Okay, I know. Be cool. You were the one that told me to bring those animals out here, and I did. If they mess with me or my chick, I'm gonna do them in. As far as the commute's concerned, tough. I'm sorry, Jimmy.
Got to let it pass. Stay away from them. If you're cool, they'll be cool. I've got to keep them here.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
You want a drink?
Yeah.
Pretty, huh?
Yeah.
What is that?
What is that? Hey.
This place is a bummer, man. I mean, I can't take this much more. First that jazz in town and now Angel's pushing.
Yeah, well.
I don't dig it, man. I want to split. I mean, how long are we supposed to hang around these clowns anyway?
Yeah, well, it's a drag, man, but it is for Pilot.
How you doing?
You ought to see Angel, man.
Well, I'm working on vegetables. Look like I got them weak.
Yeah, man.
He wants to split, man.
All right, let's go put it to Pilot.
Oh. Yeah, I'm with you, but, you know, it seems a shame to leave without taking a little memento of our visit, right?
Well, I mean, that Indian stash.
Oh, wow, man, yeah.
That's heavy stuff.
Yeah.
And they owe it to us, right, after all that stuff we showed them.
All right, what do you guys think about that?
Huh?
Let's do it. Let's go talk to him, man. There.
What's the matter? Don't you like playing bruised hero?
You're not exactly my idea of a fair maid. It's been a lot since I've been here, you know? You're asking too much. I
hard, baby. Even if I want to, I know it's hard. So you can take care of yourself, huh? Great. I don't believe that. You don't know those people. Maybe I don't know you. All right, I made a mistake with the pitchfork and with that punk kid. I made a lot bigger mistake bringing pineapples people out here. You know, as far as the commune is concerned, I don't even think that's going to make it. Maybe it will. Me, you know? I'm trying to get away from that stuff. I mean, it just breathes. I'm a very heavy target.
Split.
Well, just get the hell out of here.
You want the stash?
We'll give him the stuff. Then at the record place, I'll tell him to stop.
Is that a question?
Pilot, just tell him to stop. Hey!
What are you doing? Where's the stuff?
What stuff?
Hey, man. You better tell your friend. Hey, we want the stuff. We mean business. We want the stuff and we want to split.
You're talking about the stuff the Indian makes? Oh, man, that's some kind of secret ingredient. It's a whammo. It takes him forever.
What's this forever jazz, man? We saw him do it in 10 minutes.
You're talking about chocolate chip cookies. He puts it in chocolate chip cookies. He's a freak for chocolate chips.
Oh, wow. Doo-dah, doo-dah.
Hey, Tremaine.
Good. What happened, man?
They're coming tomorrow.
Now look, man, we're leaving tomorrow morning early. Now there better be some whammo ready. I don't care if that Indian's got to work all night. Now if there's not, you're not going to have to worry about the Dooners. There ain't going to be enough left of this place for them to bother with. Now get it on.
What's he talking about? What kind of deal did you make? I thought they were going to stay.
Now whatever deal you heard about, you can forget. Because like I said, we're splitting. Now you take Tonto there and get it on.
I still owe you a favor, but I'm going with the club.
Now, what are we going to do now, Angel?
We'll give them what they want. We'll take on the townies the best we can, that's all.
I want to keep them here. I need them.
No way, man.
This one's gotten out of hand.
You think that's your fault?
Oh, that's not important. I'm trying to figure out a way for us to survive.
You think that's possible?
I don't know.
Is it worth it?
I don't know.
Tremaine, are you quitting?
Well, maybe I should. Yeah, we came out here to get away from the city, and then we're getting jacked up against the wall just like back in the city. I don't know what's wrong. I wouldn't know what to do if I did know what was wrong. I could ask you what a good pacifist would do, but I don't care. I don't know how you do it, Injun. You've been working all night. You had anything to eat?
When I work, I work. Then I eat.
Yeah, well, you yuckies into that bag. You got anything in your bag to cover this?
What?
Well, keep the bikers here, keep the townies away.
Sure. Let the biker go. Give him the powder. And welcome the people from town.
Yeah.
Or burn up the powder. Or pretend you burn up the powder up. Yeah. Or burn up the motorcycles. Or hide the powder. Then the motorcycle will stay. Or maybe keep the cars away.
Yeah. And as long as I got the whammo, they gotta wait till I get back.
Sure.
You don't say anything to anybody, especially to Angel, because he's not going to like this. You tell him I got the whammo, you don't know anything else.
True, true.
We'll be right back.
Okay, man. Explain it.
I'm just trying to keep the commune together.
Like how, for instance?
Like keeping your bike club here for protection.
Yeah? Well, they are spitting.
Not without this stuff, they're not.
Tremaine, didn't you see what they did without even asking for the stuff? I mean, they're gonna break things. And if they figured they'd been burned, they're just not gonna break things. They're gonna break everybody's head.
Well, they're welcome to the stuff after they've done what they're here for.
Well, I'm not gonna argue with you anymore, man. They could be hurting our people right now. You don't know the way these people move, Tremaine. Maybe now you know why I didn't want to bring them out here.
Get them in the wash before they get in here. Red, you leave these people in whatever you showed them how to do, right? Shotgun?
Yeah.
Grab that scrambler over there, right?
Right.
Hey, no guns. I got
no
this.
No guns?
No guns. I got this scrambler. Magician, you guard that Indian shack over there with the stash. Otherwise, we've been hanging around here for nothing, right?
Just get it on, baby.
Dennis, give me back the jacket, will you?
Thank you.
We're even.
I'm on my way.